Good morning, everybody. How are you? I hope you are all well by the grace of Almighty. I am MD Mahabubur Rahman, Assistant Teacher, Tarakandi High School, Kajipur, Shiyasganj. Today, I am going to take a class. This is class 6, subject English, first paper, lesson 14, titled Our Pride. After we have studied this lesson, we will be able to read aloud text with correct pronunciation, stress and intonation. Talk about events and festivals. Take part in debates on given text. Ask and answer the questions and give opinion in a logical sequence. Participate in short dialogue and conversation. Conversation on familiar topics. Before starting the lesson, teacher gives some instruction to the class. Don't make a noise. Don't create emotions. Remove silence. Try to speak English fluently. If you have any question, don't hesitate to ask your teacher. Now we are going to discuss about our pride, our independence. Vocabulary, word synonym, celebrate, observe, wreath, garland, graveyard, cemetery, independence, freedom, martyr, a person who died for a religious or political belief, sacrifice, to give up, inspiration, encouragement. Open your textbook page at 47, reading text. For the people of Bangladesh, March is a month of unforgettable memories, memories of pride as well as of sorrow and grief. It is a month of proud memories because in this month, in 1971, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman declared the independence of Bangladesh. In the early hours of the 26th month, shortly before the arrest by the Pakistani army, Bangabandhu declared the independence of Bangladesh. Now 26th March is our Independence Day, which we celebrate annually with pride and joy. But March is also a month of sad memories for us. On the 25th March 1971, the Pakistani army swooped upon the Bengalis. They killed many unarmed and innocent men, women and children in Dhaka. The Bengalis did not let it go unchallenged. They started resisting Pakistani army and the war of liberation began. On the 15th December of the same year, a new nation, independence, Bangladesh was born. This is why December 16th is our Victory Day. When the Pakistani army surrendered unconditionally, we the Bengalis celebrate our Victory Day by remembering the roles of our fairness freedom fighters. On the other hand, we sadly remember all the sufferings that our people endured during the liberation war. We pay our deep respect to the martyrs who gave their lives for the independence of Bangladesh. All with celebrating our victory day every year, we should mark a place to work unitedly to build the Sonar Bangla that Bangabandhu dreamed of. Match a word in column A with a word in column B that has similar meaning. Column A, column B, annually, similar meaning. Once a year, heroic, similar meaning, courageous. Liberation, freedom, surrender. To admit defeat and give up. Endure, similar meaning to bear. Place, similar meaning, promise. Homework. Read the text A clearly and answer the following questions. A. Why do we feel sad on our victory day? B. The night of 25th March, often called the dark night, can you say? C. Why do you think we celebrate 26th March as our Independence Day? D. How many months did we fight to achieve victory in our War of Independence? Allotted time is over. Thank you for your nice cooperation. See again the next class. Save yourselves and your family member. Stay at home. Maintain physical distance. If you confuse any question, you have to connect with your teacher. Thanks.